Welcome back to Northern Ants Gaming. We are jumping back into Wilderness. We got a patch, so we got the patch 1.0.1, and it said that it fixed the crafting issue we were having, so let's jump in. Okay, we're gonna play human again, because we really didn't get much of the experience, because we didn't get to craft anything. Okay. Let's see. At least now we know how to play. Let me know in the comments if you like first or third person better, because that way I can kind of decide, because I kind of like both. I don't really mind, but from a viewing aspect, I don't know which one is the one that you prefer. So this playthrough I'll do a little bit of in both. And that way we can kind of judge together. That's a bear. I don't think it's worth going after that rock. Food and water seem to be going down slower. Which that might be part of the patch. That's good. I remember the first playthrough, you run out of food and water. But as long as I'm around it, I'm gonna grab it. Last time I tried to grab it with something. Ooh, snake. I didn't run any snakes last time either. Gather as much as we can, and then I'll get back with you so that you don't have to run around gathering with me. So. I ran into the brick wall. So, must be the edge of the map. I ran for quite a ways. Not finding much in the way of rock. I'll keep looking. Get back with you. Okay, I did some. Okay, there's a bear attacking a warthog over there. I get too close. Okay, I've done some gathering. Let's take a look at our. Well, let's get away from that bear, and then we're gonna. I think the bear. He stopped. Snake. Find somewhere where it's a little safer. And we're gonna look at our build menu. Tab button. Okay, well, not enough resources. need 11 rope. Okay. Oh! Sound like a snake. Okay, let's respawn to it. Oh, we've lost everything. Okay, well, let's do try this again. Stop for a half a second. Sound like a snake hissing. Okay, I will be back with you in a little bit. Okay, we should be right about where we were before. Let's take a look at our stock. Oh, maybe not. Let's see how many bows we can make. We want the bow. Is there an axe? Okay, we need 3 stone rocks. We've got 2 ropes. We've got. Oh, now we need 5 sticks. Okay, let's. I want to try to get the axe to see if we can get, like, logs or something. Okay, let's go pick up 5 more sticks. Okay. We have enough sticks. Let's build an axe. Okay, now we've got an axe. Go into our... Okay, now we got the axe. Find logs, like the one in the image. Okay, and chop on it, okay? Now we're looking for a pile of logs plus 6. Okay, I'll go look around, see if I can find it, and then I'll bring you back. Okay, look, we got one right up here. Let's see how this works. Okay. Why is it not? Go to third person. Got an axe in the menu. Why is it not letting me choose it? Oh, six. Logs. Let's look at our menu. See what it says for using an axe. Shoot. Inventories tab. Build menu. Interact. Campfire. Change view. Huh. Anybody else having problems with that? Well, I found sticks and the logs, and it would not work. I don't know what's going on with that. Another thing that needs to be patched. Great. He got an arrow stuck in me. Let's try to build. Okay, now we need 7 sticks. We need some of these blackberries. I'm liking the fact that the food goes down a lot slower, except for the fact that the axe doesn't work. I don't like that. Okay, here we found another one of those logs. Letting me use the knife anymore either. Let's see what we've got for we can do the campfire yet. We got some other little trees here now. Now, how do we find this? Oh, you can pack up your camp. That's good. Good, okay. That's better. Now, I'll go look for some more sticks. Okay, we hit that another border. Okay, let's see what we can build. We only need 15 sticks. Got some improvement, but I have a feeling once we have to be able to get the log to be more effective at getting sticks. Because it's not looking like... Oh, there's wood. Wood, okay. Need wood for those, which is probably using the axe, which we can't use yet. And need a ton of sticks. Set up our camp, and we're gonna sleep, and we will come back to this once we get another patch. We'll continue from where we're at. Push F to interact, F, hold F, X, G, F or F. Okay. Let's light the fire, see if we can light it. We have no items to cook, but what we're going to do is we're going to sleep. Okay, so we got our sleep bag. Doesn't look like our food and water went down too much while we were sleeping. Pick up our campfire. But I call it right there. Thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. It'll be nice once this gets patched to the point where we can actually do something so we can start building and have a little more to accomplish. So thank you so much, and I will see you in the comments.